At 7 o'clock tonight, as you all know by now, Eastern Time, 3 o'clock Thursday morning in the Gulf, the armed forces of the United States began an operation at the direction of the President to force Saddam Hussein to withdraw his troops from Kuwait and to end his occupation of that country.